This free mini course will show you step by step how to potty train a Shih Tzu. Shih Tzu are cute, playful, non-aggressive, intelligent and courageous. Can be easily taught certain skills with little patience to turn them into well-behaved, house-trained dogs. They thrive on attention and affection. So while training them, owners should always use the method of positive reinforcement. Consistent encouragement in the form of praise should be used to help them adapt to the training process. They should be potty trained and house trained from a very young age. In this video, we are going to talk about how to potty train Shih Tzu based on their personality. Right, this is of exclusive training, only for Shih Tzu. Before we start, it's important to understand that puppies have very small bladders, and when they have to go, they have to go. So a new owner must learn to observe their puppy. This does not sound very hard. Puppies display telltale signs that they are interested in eliminating. To house train a Shih Tzu, you need to pick up on their body language. Sniffing, circling, squatting. Once you see any of these signs, take him out right away. Scheduling and consistency is very important in potty training your new pup. Young puppies will naturally need to eliminate after certain events. After eating or drinking. After playing. Upon awaking from sleep. At other times, at least every 1.5 to 2 hours. Irregular meal times are preferable for putting the puppy on a regular elimination schedule. Other two things should be decided before potty training your Shih Tzu. The first one is deciding where you want the puppy's bathroom to be. If you want him to eliminate in a particular space, always take him to that location. Stay with him and praise him when he goes. Whichever location you choose, it is important to be consistent. Remember, do not play with them until they eliminate. Other one is, it's important with any training to have words to use that the puppy will understand. You will want your Shih Tzu to associate going to the bathroom with a word or phrase. So you will need to choose your potty word phrase, for example, go pee pee, or anyone that you are comfortable saying out in public and in front of guests. When potty training your puppy, give immediate praise and reward to your dog the moment he's done. Praising him for a job well done. Remember to be effusive in your praise words. Your pup wants to make you happy, and this will let him know he's doing the right thing. Reward your pup with one of his favorite treats. Make sure they're nice and small, easy for your puppy to digest. Tips. The potty training reward must be: first, something that is not given at any other time during the day. Second, something that your puppy finds to be extra delicious. Third, a small enough size. Reward is not something that a dog should have to sit down and get comfortable to chew on. It should provide an immediate rush of flavor and satiety, signaling a job well done. Accidents will happen when your puppy haven't well adjusted. If your dog has an accident, don't make a fuss. Shih Tzu is sensitive animals and harsh treatment would yield nothing positive. Acquainting him with words like, no, don't, should make him receptive towards owners. Scoop him or her up, say the chosen housebreaking words, pity potty, etc., grab the treats, and briskly head directly to the bathroom area. Even if your puppy dribbles on the way there, or just half of the pee or poo ends up outside, give both praise and reward. Also, it is vitally important to properly clean it. Clean any accidents you find indoors with an enzymatic, pet-specific cleaner to completely remove the scent of the urine or feces, which can attract him back to the same spot to eliminate again. So now you know the basic downs in potty training Shih Tzu, I would like to give you a free mini course. I really love this mini course because I have a Shih Tzu. I brought her home 2 years ago. And I benefited from this course a lot. You will explore highly effective ways and foolproof methods to potty train your dog and avoid accidents. Get step-by-step details on how to train your dog. Find out how you can make your dog respond and follow commands like sit, stay, come, go, etc. I can't tell how effective it is unless you try it on your own. I'm sure you will love it as I do.